Off we go now. Let's go. Move! Let's go. go now. Off we go now. Ella. Yeah. Move.
You take another shot.
Come on. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Off we go now.
Jeremistios. Thank you.
See you later. We have only the finest goods.
Move! Ella. Let's go. Ella.
Seal you.
Let's go.
I'll get you, coward.
Son,
Arcacebo.
Policía,
Neto.
Ella.
Use me as an endorsement for your mercenary work anytime.
from an empty sky.
Δίνα σε πάβει τούτο.
Stay out of sight. Come on. Come on. Ella. So wait! Thank you. Let's go.
Ah, here you are, and not a moment too soon.
I've dealt with the bandits, and gotten the wood for the boyar.
I had every confidence in you, my friend.
Well, your plan?
Right. The Cyclops and I have a score of drachmi to settle. The same score as you, my rough and tumble friend.
He wouldn't be after me if it wasn't for you, my friend.
Right. But I swear, this will put an end to it. If he insists on sending his goons after us, we'll make sure his last good day was yesterday.
Let's hear it then. What do I have to do?
What will we do, you mean? As the brains to your brawn, I consider it a joint effort.
Of course you do.
Think, what does the Cyclops value most? His men? His land? His ships? No, his obsidian eye.
Get to the point, Marcos.
Oh, fine. We're going to steal it.
Are you crazy? You borrow his drachmi, then you steal his eye?
Having it means we win. Then it goes to market. We kill two birds with one obsidian eye.
He'd better hold still, or he'll lose both eyes.
No, no! It has to be done without the Cyclops knowing. You cannot be seen.
Then my new bow will come in handy.
He keeps the eye in his house. It's too valuable to wear out. A wise choice, until you show him the error of his ways. Wait for the sun to set, sneak in, and then bring me the eye.
Better be worth something.
Do you know how much obsidian goes for in Kefalonia?
I've never seen it.
Exactly. And not only is it obsidian, it's veined with gold. Gold! It's no wonder he saves it for special occasions.
So we'll use the profits to pay him off.
It will pay for the bulk of it. A vineyard's expensive, you know.
I don't know where the Cyclops lives.
Keep to the west side of the island. There you will find his lair.
Better be worth something.
Do you know how much obsidian goes for in Kefalonia?
I've never seen it.
Exactly. And not only is it obsidian, it's veined with gold. Gold! It's no wonder he saves it for special occasions.
So we'll use the profits to pay him off.
It will pay for the bulk of it. A vineyard's expensive, you know.
Fine. But you won't get away with being cheap.
Cheap? You wound me, Cassandra!
It's your defining trait.
Bring me the eye and I'll prove you wrong. Remember, not a soul can see you.
Got it.
Pull this off and our heads won't be the Cyclops' trophies when he comes back.
αρχιευοφύλαξ μέρος τη λαμβάνει και οι ανιχνευτέ αμοιβήν μικράν επίσης.
Διερωτώ με η στρατολόγηση
στον αρκαθεύω.
Μάταιον εστί περιφέρεστε των καιρών τούτου. Το εξαδέλφος ο ίσιμη χαιρετίζει μάλλον.
Όχι. Ούτως φυσί τον σκευοφύλακαν γιγνώσκη. Τους ηχνευτάς ήτινες πληροφορούσι, τι ζώα υπάρχει, τι αχυρώνες πλήρης σύ του εισύ.
Πού έχω τόσα αυτά χρήματα. Λείψω με δάνειον ή να δίνω με αποπληρού τους τόκους. Εξίστα με του φρονίν. Συναλλάσσεται εις το τέρμα της οδού. Νινίες τη ο γείτονη.
Επάρατη ο βολοστάθου. Δοκούσι αυτής είναι τραπεζίκας. Δοκούσι αυτής ότι δύναμε γίγνεστε αξιοπρεπείς. Δι παραμένει εις λιμένας και αγοράς. Ο θενιίκη ημών, ού δύναντε ευρίσκην τούτους.
Λέγωση οι εμεί εξαδέλφοι απεκτήσατο πολλά τη χρήματα τον πρώτερο μήνα. Ο αυτής πατήρε τεχνίκη. Ήκουσα αγώνα γυγνώμενο τίμερο. Δύο στρατιώτε αφήγοντο μετά των σφετέρων τη πόλη. Οι κίνες εξαγωνιστήσονται εν τη αυλή του εμού γείτονος.
Κατενεχήρας αυτή των περιδεραίων της θηγατρός μου, ψε. Ως θενινή η μη χρηματίας. Κύβευσε 10 δραχμάς μου. Συ επιλέγεις τον κίνα. Επιπιστεύωση.
Έναν εξάδελφο και έχω.